श्री द्राम दत्तात्रेय नमः। विशिंग यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी दत्त जयंती फ्रॉम साई कथाएं। टुडे ऑन दिस ओकेजन लेट्स ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड हु वॉज लॉर्ड दत्तात्रेय। दत्तात्रेय और श्री दत्त एज ही इज ऑल्सो रेफर्ड टू इज अ हिंदू डेइटी हु इज ऑल्सो रिगार्डेड एज एन एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द डिवाइन ट्रिनिटी और द त्रिमूर्ति ऑफ ब्रह्मा विष्णु एंड महेश्वर। द नेम दत्तात्रेय इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम टू संस्कृत वर्ड्स, दत्त विच मीन्स गिवन, आत्रेय विच रिफर्स टू सेज आत्री हु वॉज ऑल्सो दत्तात्रेयस फादर। सिंस लॉर्ड दत्तात्रेय इज द कंबाइंड फॉर्म ऑफ लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा विष्णु एंड शिवा द हिंदू ट्रिनिटी, दिस फॉर्म इज अ हाईली पावरफुल वन इन ब्लेसिंग द डिवोटीज विथ अबंडेंस प्रॉस्पेरिटी एंड हैप्पीनेस। Chanting his mantra can help in attaining all the desires of an individual. Lord Dattatreya was born when Narad Muni went to the wives of Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva and praised the wife of sage Atri, Mata Anusuya, which made them jealous of her, and they sent their respective husbands to teach her a lesson. They disguised themselves as rishis and went to their house when her husband was away. And asked her that they had come there looking for some food. She invited them inside and cooked food for them and came and set the leaves to serve food. When they said that they will only accept the food if she serves the food without wearing any cloth. Mata Anusuya, she prayed that they be converted into infants, and that is what happened to them, and they became small babies and were fed milk by Mother Anusuya, after which sage Atri came there and saw the children and asked Mata Anusuya who were they, and she told them all that happened, and he got enraged and was about to curse them when Mata Anusuya requested him not to do so, as she felt like their mother since she had fed them milk. After which the wives came there and were shocked to see her husbands and requested sage Atri to help, and then Mata Anusuya took back her words and they came back to their original form. After which the three gods asked Mata Anusuya what she wants, and she asked that I want to be your mother. Hence Lord Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh combined themselves and took the Datta avatar and were born to Mata Anusuya. Lord Dattatreya had 24 gurus as follows from the nature. As he took different lessons and different learnings from them, he considered all of them his guru. They included earth, wind, sky, fire, moon, sun, pigeons, pythons, bumblebees, a beekeeper, hawk, ocean, moth, elephant, deer, fish, courtesan, child, a maiden, snake, arrowsmith, spider, and a caterpillar. Avatars of Dattatreya. The main Purna avatars of Dattatreya were, first, Sripada Sri Vallabha. Sripada Sri Vallabha was born in Pitapuram, a town in present day Andhra Pradesh in India. Sripada Vallabha took sannyas at the age of 16 years and lived in his physical form only till the age of 30. Some of the noted holy places that Sripada Vallabha visited during his lifetime were Varanasi, Badri Kedar, Gokarna, Srisailam and Kavapura. Sripada Vallabha stayed in Kavapuram for most of his life. The religious significance of Kurupuram is duly mentioned in the book Sri Guru Charitra and the other holy books associated with Sri Dattatreya. Sripada Vallabha did many leelas here. It is believed that the avatar of Sripada Vallabha is a Chiranjeevi and that he took Jal Samadhi in the Kuvapura, a small river island on the river Krishna near Raichur in Karnataka. Sri Narasimha Saraswati. Sri Narasimha Saraswati is considered to be the second incarnation of Dattatreya. The first incarnation was Sripada Sri Vallabha. Narasimha Saraswati was a quiet child who did not speak much during his childhood. However, he showed through hand gestures that after his sacred thread ceremony, he would be able to speak. He started reciting the Vedas, which so impressed the Brahmins in the village that it was talked about with senior learned Brahmins. Narasimha Saraswati left home at the tender age of 8 all alone and went on a pilgrimage to Kashi on foot. He took sannyas at Kashi from Sri Krishna Saraswati. The second part of his name came from his guru, who eventually named him Sri Narasimha Saraswati. After becoming a sannyasi, Narasimha Saraswati visited several holy places before returning to Karanja at the age of 30 to meet his parents. He visited various places before settling in Gangapur in Karnataka. Sri Manik Prabhu. Manik Prabhu Maharaj was a Hindu saint, also regarded as an incarnation of Dattatreya. Prabhu's philosophy rests on the principles of Advaita Vedanta as propagated by Adi Shankaracharya. Sri Prabhu strongly advocated the essential oneness of all religions. Sri Prabhu composed various bhajans and padas in different languages such as Marathi, Kannada, Hindi, Urdu, Sanskrit. Sri Sai Baba of Shirdi, Sri Swami Samarth of Akkalkot, Sri Brahma Chaitanya of Gondavali, and many other contemporary saints are believed to have visited Maniknagar to interact with Prabhu on matters of deep spiritual wisdom. He is referred as a saint of great spirituality and mysticism. Sri Prabhu's teachings emphasize the path of bhakti. He also moralized on the Vedantic truths concerning the spiritual unity of beings. Maniknagar, Humnabad, Bidar district is the place where he took Samadhi. Sri Swami Samarth. Swami Samarth, also known as the Swami of Akkalkot, was an incarnation of Dattatreya. Swami Samarth travelled all across the Indian subcontinent and eventually set his abode at Akkalkot, a village in Maharashtra. He resided in Akkalkot for close to 22 years. Sri Shirdi Sai Baba. Sai Baba of Shirdi is a spiritual master who is an incarnation of Dattatreya. He preached the importance of realization of self and criticized love towards perishable things. His teachings concentrate on the moral code of love, forgiveness, helping others, charity, contentment, inner peace, and devotion to the God and Guru. He stressed the importance of surrender to the true Sadguru, who, having trod the path of divine consciousness, will lead the disciple through the jungle of spiritual learning. I would like to thank you all for listening to me till here. And if you did, please hit the like button and do subscribe if you are here for the first time. May Lord Datta bless all of us and all his children and the listeners. Jai Gurudeva Datta.